says she just needs some basic obedience. So that way when she's around the grandchildren, she can relax a little bit, not jump on them so badly. And she also wants to pull on the leash a lot. So we're going to work on that. So check back with us in 2 weeks, see how she does. Thanks.
Thank you. her. And before she went through any training, it was difficult to keep her in command. She knew the basics, but just trying to keep her on a sit or stay was difficult. So Sarah is her trainer, and she's been working with her for 2 weeks, and it's going very well, very smoothly. She's back with me now. The company is Off-Leash Training, and Sarah's terrific. She's very patient, extremely patient. She's very kind and loving. I think Willow would prefer staying with her now. But I've got her. So I would highly recommend this company because they are very professional, very personable, and just excellent.